Rogan, I'm making this tape for your face and for your body. I want to fight you, plain and simple, right? My friend, I was talking to him in the bar last Tuesday, after a fucking christening, and he says to me, there's a fella in America named Joe Rogan. I went online, I spotted you, okay? I will say no more than that, Joe. I spotted you and you were doing your kicks. You were drinking your creatine. Well, I'll tell you fucking plain and simple, Joe. Come to Ireland. Please come. I beg you that, okay? If you come over here, I'll pay for your flights. If you win the fight, you can stay in the house. But I tell you one thing, Joe, I'll fucking knock your stry out, right? Look at that, Joe. Look at that. Not a bit of bother, Joe. No pain, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. I'll give you 7 punches against me, Joe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Joe. Knock you clean out across the fucking river. Huh? I hope you can swim, Joe. You fucking cunt. You can stay over there in America. You got your tattoo of the monkey on your body. I have a fucking tattoo of a fucking bear on me back, Joe. What do you think of that? The bear's always going to beat the monkey, Joe. And I tell you one thing. You come over to Ireland, Joe, and I fucking knock you out. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Huh? What's that, Joe? What's that, Joe? You fucking cunt. Knock you fucking steady out, Joe.